All new at 5:30, it's the end of an era for a Hamburg family. Their home on Highland Parkway is being demolished after a tractor trailer drove off the state thruway and crashed into their home. News 4's Marissa Perlman joins us in the studio with the details. Marissa.
Well, Christy, the crash happened back in May. State police say 57-year-old David Rainey from Ontario suffered an apparent medical emergency before this crash. He was later pronounced dead at an area hospital. The family of three had lived in this home for years, and they tell us this is all a new chapter for this entire community.
As the first walls come down at the Highland Parkway home,
it's very hard to watch the house go down.
Lynn Weber and her family mourn a home that's been here for generations.
My grandfather built this, so it's kind of tough to watch, and my dad put a lot of work into it.
The home has been condemned since a tractor trailer crashed into it back in May. Scary moments for those who were here that day.
The whole house shook. The neighbors said the houses across the street, their house shook a little bit. So I ran out the back door. I started pounding on their back door. I was screaming, is anybody home? Is anybody home?
Thankfully, the family wasn't home at the time of the crash. But still, the damage inside and out was just too great to keep these walls up. Weber's parents and aunt were living here when the crash happened. And for this entire family, the day is bittersweet.
It's going to be missed, the house, but now they have a chance to get something new and better.
And the house, a staple in this community, still brings Weber back to days growing up here in Hamburg.
There's memories, you know, even from when I was little growing up. I remember stuff here, you know, and we'll just have to make new memories in the new house.
Again, the crash happened after the driver hit a utility pole and a chain link fence. A hazmat team responded to the scene that night, and crews confirmed the tractor trailer was hauling electronics, paint, and sodium cyanide. Family members say they will start rebuilding plans immediately. In the studio tonight, Marissa Perlman, News 4 at 5:30.